Hey y'all, it is 5 in the morning. It is currently February 17th. It's Saturday, and we gotta go to work right now because we're gonna open, and my hair's sticking up again. Oh my goodness. Bruh. Oh man, whatever now. Yeah. We got a long day today. We got a full 8-hour shift, but we don't work tomorrow.
Y'all, what's good? So, last night I was trying to fall asleep, but every time I was like ending up falling asleep, I was getting like this falling effect, and like I would just end up waking up again because it didn't feel good. Like I would just feel like I was getting like slapped by something, and I don't even know, but it was just a whole struggle sleeping last night, and I didn't even sleep well, and I'm so tired right now.
Call, but anyways, I'm back to moving in packs like U-Hauls. Matter of fact, think the junkies love me just as much as packs. It's probably that drug is keeping rolling.
Yeah, we're just waiting for the key holder to come pull up to open the door. He got like 4 minutes to get here. But I'm just playing a match of 8-ball pool before they get here.
Hey y'all, so we're on our 10-minute break right now, our first 10-minute break. We got an oatmeal with all the toppings except the blueberries, and we're gonna drink this. And we might just spark this up while this steeps.
What is good, y'all? Today is Sunday. Yeah, February 18th. It is currently 6:21 p.m. and we're about to go eat right now. And after that, I might probably just clean because I have a mess in my room, and I need to clean out the litter box because I haven't cleaned it out probably this whole week. Probably not even the whole week. I probably did clean it, but I just haven't slacked on that. But yeah, we're gonna eat right now. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna eat. And we're gonna proceed on from our night because tomorrow we open at work at 5. Yeah, 5. 5, we work at 5 tomorrow. So, yeah, let's go.
Hey, y'all, we're here with my girl today. And we're at Aldi because she's gonna make some crepes. Yeah, so we're just gonna get the ingredients that we need right now.
Alright, so today we're gonna be smoking this one. It is Ghost Vapor OG. We're just gonna roll this up real quick.
What is
it? Yeah, let me finish rolling real quick. I didn't think this paper was gonna be this small. I didn't think this paper was gonna be this small.
Babe,
Was this paper always this small when we used to smoke it?
I don't think so.
Right, I don't think so either. This feels really small. This is the ghost vapor. This is the dispensary for Peter's butt.
Do you have a quarter bit?
No, I don't. You need one? So tiny.
I left my cash.
You left your cash? Do you need it? Do you need your quarter? Yeah, we're at another grocery store right now. Like, it's like a Hispanic grocery store. Yo, what's good, y'all? So, we just got home from work. We had opened from 5 to 11:30, yeah. And so we're home now, and we're about to clean my room. But, oh, give me 1 second, this is really loud. No, but yeah, and then, so yeah. But yeah, we gotta fill out this coffee passport for work. And we gotta do some training tomorrow online. And that's gonna be like for like 3 hours. And I gotta do that home because I don't have to go in tomorrow. And I'm gonna get paid regardless. So yeah, look at my bags. I only got like 3 hours of sleep today. Yeah, we have a big baby right now. Yo, y'all, was good? So we just finished cleaning the room. We just haven't vacuumed because my girlfriend is sleeping. And right now, we're just gonna clean the litter box. And we just gotta take out some garbage and feed the cats and we'll be done. We're probably gonna go outside because it's really nice outside, and I might clean my car probably. It's kind of messy. And from there, I'll see what I'm gonna do. Y'all, we just cleaned this litter box right here, and we fed the cats. And we're just gonna go clean my car right now. Y'all, this car did not want to turn on. It just sounds so weird. It needs a new battery, man.
Because the 24/7 Cedar. Wait, is it 247 or 249?
247.
247 Cedar Street, 60505. Wait, 06.
That's like literally downtown Aurora.
Where's the west side?
Hey, what's good, y'all? We're at Wingstop right now. It's like 12:15. And we're just waiting on our food right now. I just came to wash my hands because I've been driving. Yeah, we gotta go work at 4 today, 4 to 8. But let's just go wait for our food. Alright, y'all, so we just got the honey hot and then some fries. The honey hot ones are the really good ones.
Okay, what's good? So we're on our way to work right now, and I'm with Jacqueline.
Hey, Queens.
And so she's gonna drop me off, and then she's gonna pick me up later. But yeah, we're just gonna finish parking this, and we're gonna get to work.
Yeah, we're here at a cafe. My girlfriend wanted like a water, like a refresher water. I don't know what it's called, but some weird name. We're gonna get it right now. This the Manichi right here. But yeah, it looks pretty nice right here. The cookies are big. Ooh, they look good too. I'm not getting anything because I'm about to get to work right now. No, so we got her drinks. I don't know, it looks kind of weird. Like dry fruit, but we're at work right now. Y'all, he is blending a lemon loaf. Let's see how it turns out right now.